You have to try these Rosa apple pies, and I'm going to show you how. Let's go ahead and get into the video.